Hi, Paul Donovan here from AVTechnician.ca, your channel for tips and tricks for AV technicians. Thank you for watching. Today I'm going to talk about splitting the audio jack on most of the modern laptops on the market today, or even if you're planning to use your smartphone jack and wanting to split that as well. Oftentimes, as an AV technician, we want to get sound into the laptop or even your smartphone to use as a recording device. But yet the laptops have come with just a single audio jack. And of course, smartphones have a single audio jack. Let's not talk about the new iPhone 7, which has no audio jack, just the lightning connection. Okay, so here we go. We're trying to find a way to get sound into our laptop. And all we've got is the single jack. The single jack is a little mini jack like this, about this size. And it actually needs to have 1, 2, 3, 4 rings in order to be able to work. This is referred to as TRRS, tip, ring, ring, sleeve. And this is the type of jack that is used to allow you to put both microphone and to hear sound coming from that one jack. But what you need to do is you need to be able to split that sound because you want to have a microphone coming input. Well, that's when this kind of a device like this comes into play. You'll notice that what this does is it has the mini jack on the end with the four dividers, and this end has two connections. One is for the headphones and the other is for the microphone. What this allows you to do is now you have the ability to put your microphone feed into here from your mixer board, and you can now hit this one, let you put your headphones on so you can hear what's happening. Now, this is a very practical way of doing it. This little device I picked up on eBay, I think it cost me $3. Woohoo! Free shipping. Took a month to get here from China. But a very practical, it looks nice too, a very simple device. Well, this little device is a lifesaver in the world of AV. You can even use this device in your smartphone if you want to put sound into your smartphone to use your smartphone as a recording device. It works exactly the same. You plug this into the jack on your smartphone. You have your microphone goes in this one, and your headphones go in this one. And there you go. You have the ability to get sound into your smartphone. Now, another way you can do exactly the same thing with a laptop, not to work for the smartphone, is you can get a device like this one. This end is a USB jack, USB plug. You plug this into the USB port on your laptop, and then this end splits the signal out between microphone and headset. Microphone and headset. And again, just like we had with this other one, this one also allows you to have split the sound. But the biggest difference is when this is plugged into your laptop, is it is detected like a new sound interface, which means you have to go to your sound settings and be sure that it is going to access this one for the sound in and also the sound out. You can also, if you want, continue to use the regular headphone jack for your sound out just by manipulating your sound settings in your laptop. This applies both to a Mac as well as a Windows-based computer. And almost all Windows-based computers nowadays, it's built-in automatic listings, no drivers, you just plug it in, it's immediately detected, and you're away to the races. So this is a very important device that allows you to split the sound, but this case is using USB. Now, I also, while I'm on the topic, I went out to eBay to search for lapel microphones, and I ended up buying these two. You say, why two? Well, because each of them is different. This one is a standard microphone type mini jack. If you count, you'll notice it has just 1, 2, 3. So it's a TRS, tip, ring, sleeve. This is a standard microphone. This would not work if I plugged it into a laptop or my smartphone because there is not enough rings to do what we need to do. But it would work with my splitter. This microphone actually does have the four, the TRRS, tip, ring, ring, sleeve. It does have the four things, which means I can plug this straight into a jack on the side of a laptop or into my smartphone, and away to the races, I'm ready to go doing lavalier sound recording. So having these two gives me a bit of flexibility. This one requires me to have a splitter, and this one doesn't really need the splitter because it works straight off, straight this way, this way, this way, this way. What? Sorry, confusing. Anyway, it allows you to work straight off. So there's a little tip for you about AV technicians who are attempting to get sound into a laptop or into your smartphone. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please click like. Also, subscribe to this channel so that you can keep following the tips and tricks that I'm providing to you. Check out our website, www.avtechnician.ca, for more tips and tricks. We'll have more information there soon. Thank you for watching. Paul Donovan here from avtechnician.ca. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.